Dear students, welcome to virtual class of Municipal Corporation of Greater Mumbai. I am Sri Kumar. The class is for 7th standard students. Subject is mathematics. Let me begin the class.
Dear students, the topic is construction of a triangle. For construction, certain data given, sometime all three sides are given, sometime two sides and an angle included is given, sometime two angle and the side included is given. So different situations are given and how we will construct a triangle with the given information and data. That is what is the video and what that is the topic today. So this is more of observation, more of activity to you, so please be very attentive. Okay. The first method is to construct a triangle if all three sides, the length of all three sides are given. Here we have a triangle XYZ having length of XY 6 cm, YZ 4 cm, XZ 5 cm. We need to make a rough diagram. That is what I am doing. So you will be simply entering those data of XY, YZ and that of XZ onto the rough diagram you have drawn. Then we have to think about construction. As all three sides are given, we can take any one of those sides as the base, but most commonly XY will be taken. So we'll take XY as its base and we'll first draw XY with the help of a ruler, a side of length 6 cm. Now with the help of pencil, you will be doing it with pencil, you will be drawing a side which is considered the base in the case of this triangle of length 6 cm. We will mark it as XY and we will write its length as 6 cm. Okay, once it is written, you will be trying to do the other two sides. The other two sides can be drawn with a by deciding where exactly the point is set with the help of compass. This chapter is more of doing than listening and learning, and you should thoroughly observe what is happening on the screen. So this is the compass. We need to decide which side we will make first. We can think about making the side which is measuring 5 cm, that is XZ. Okay, we will make that first. For that, the length 5 cm is taken on the scale. Okay, it is 5 cm now. We have to take the compass on to the point or the vertex X of the triangle. And slowly we have to put an arc so that the arc will be at a distance of 5 cm from X. Okay, and once it is done, remove the compass without. Okay, now we will think about measuring the, getting a point at a distance 4 cm from Y. Z is at 4 cm. So we will use the compass for the same. Same method will be used. Four centimeter is measured on the scale and will be taken to the other end of the base, that is Y, and we will be drawing an arc at 4 cm. Now we got that particular intersection, which is 5 cm from x and 4 cm from y. So we'll make use of this for drawing the triangle. That is the method of drawing or constructing a triangle if all three sides are given. You will also take little time to align the scale properly. Okay, it should be accurate as much as possible so that the diagram, the construction will be correct. Okay. Now you will be drawing with pencil from Y to that particular point of intersection. And then take out the scale, draw from X also the same way through the point of intersection. We have to draw the other side of the triangle, which is named as XZ. I would like to tell you that this digital scale is having its own peculiarity. It won't move smoothly, it will jerk. So there will be a slight variation from the actual point. I may sometime fail to get, most of the time I will match, but you should know that. Okay, so I will draw the other side, what is XZ. It is almost okay now. And so construction of triangle, when all three sides measurement is given, is over. We'll mark it as Z now. Okay, and we'll also write the distance of or the size of each side, 4 cm and 5 cm. Once it is done, just roughly check everything in such a way that we know that it is XYZ is marked. And we also know that 6 cm is marked, 4 cm is marked, 5 cm is marked. Okay. So we will move on to the next construction. Next construction is to construct a triangle when two sides and the angle including them is given, included by them. So we'll draw a rough diagram again. So here an angle is given and two sides are given. Let me put one side as its base and angle also. It is named as PQR, and PQ is 5.5 cm and measure of angle P is 50 degrees, and measure of length PR is equal to 5 cm. This is what is given. Okay, we'll have the base first, base of the triangle with the help of scale, and we'll draw a length of PQ, which is equal to 5.5 cm. We'll draw 5.5 cm using scale. Okay. After drawing 5.5 cm, we can just rename it as PQ. P and Q. And the distance is 5.5 cm. Okay, now we can think about drawing an angle 50 degree at P. For that we need a protractor. Simply we cannot simply draw with the scale, so we need to take protractor. protractor is available here. We'll bring a protractor for drawing an angle of 50 degree. This is the protractor. Mark 50 degree. I'll mark 50 degree now, and through that I have to draw a side of the triangle. It is 50 degree is here somewhere. Yes, it is here. Remove the protractor. Bring down the scale or ruler. Adjust the ruler as perfect as possible. Yes, it is almost right. Okay, we will draw the side PR now with the help of ruler. Yes. PR can be drawn, but we don't know where exactly that 5 cm would be, so we'll put a long line, long side. Now okay, now we will be removing the scale, and we need scale and compass both. Now we'll bring the compass first. We should measure 5 cm on scale and put an arc accordingly. That's the next task. Compass and ruler, both are required. The length must be 5 cm. And take out and put it in the vertex and draw an arc. You will get a point of intersection on the arm. PR will be marked over there, R will be marked. The arc was incomplete, please bear with me. Okay. Remove the compass and we will bring the ruler to connect that point of intersection. Before that, I will just like to write the vertex as R. And now we need to connect R with Q so that the third side will be complete. So that side is also complete. Now we can just put the value. The construction of triangle PQR, when two sides and the angle included by them is given, is over. You can just check whether everything is okay or not. The triangle is PQR, PQ is 5.5 cm, measure of angle P is 50 degree, length of the side PR is equal to 5 cm, that means your construction is correct. We'll move ahead. The next construction is construction of a triangle when two angles and included side is given. पहले two sides and angle दिया था, अभी two angles दिया and included side is given. Rough diagram is a must, but please note that one angle is more than 90 degree obtuse angled triangle. Only one side is given, let me put that side down and write as and make one obtuse angle 100 degree, and we know that that 100 degree angle is at Y. So we'll mark Y there. You can write X on the right side or at the top. Let me write on the right side X, Y, and the third point will be Z. Connect it. This way you have to make the rough diagram, or you can also make, instead of, see, normally we say X, Y, Z. Now it is in the reverse direction. If you are putting the triangle like this, Y will be here and that will become 100 degree where it is more than 90, and XY can be written like this, Y is 100 degree at Z. The other angle, one more angle is given, which is ZXY. That angle can be marked now. ZXY is given as 30 degree. Let me write 30 degree angle here at X in both the rough diagrams. Two rough diagrams are made, but only one I will be using for drawing the construction, the first one. That is, the first drawn rough diagram will be used for construction. Let me take the tools of construction. First, the scale where I can draw the base of the triangle, which is 6 centimeter in this case, and it is YX. Let me draw 6 centimeter line segment. Yes, good enough. Now mark it as YX. Now you need to draw, find out a 100 degree angle. For that you need protractor. To measure 100 degree, you have scale on a protractor from both sides, right and left. So as the angle is opening from right, you should start from the zero on the right side, not from 180 and back. You know that it is 100 degree, so naturally it will be more than 90 degree, so that you should take care. The outer row is correct here, and 130 will come over on the left side of 90. So you will mark here 100 degree. Remove the protractor, use the ruler to mark, to draw a line connecting point Y connecting to 100 degree, passing through 100 degree mark. We don't know the length of the side, it is afterwards we'll do that. First we have to put the line with an angle equal to 100 degree. Okay, we'll draw the angle first. Yes, and now we'll put an arrow mark to show the angle there. Before that, we should know what is the status here. It is YZ we have drawn. Now size and measurement is given. Z, we don't know where the point Z is. will get point z if you measure 30 degree, which is on the other side, from left side. Mark the point and connect through that, where it meet, there it would be our z. So here also we are going to conclude the construction of a triangle when two angles and included side is given. It's okay, now I'll just connect it. Now we will have to mark it as z. And it is quite clear that when such data is given, also then also we can construct a triangle 30 degree here, 100 degree here. Okay, so this way also construction is possible. It's not meter, centimeter. So check everything once again, and if everything okay, let us go ahead. We'll go for another construction, the construction of a triangle, of a right angled triangle. Hypotenuse on one side is given. Right angle, you know that 90 degree, hypotenuse, what you know. Draw a right angle triangle roughly, and we'll name accordingly. It is given LMN, so we know that M must be at the 90 degree position. So I'll put M over here, L can be over there, and N can be on my right. Okay. Now MN is given as 3 centimeter. MN is 3 centimeter. Mark it. Now we can start thinking about drawing it. We'll see. Hypotenuse is given as 5 centimeter. This much data is given. It is sufficient to draw a right angled triangle. We'll take the ruler, we'll draw the base. The base is of 3 centimeter only. It is MN 3 centimeter. Now we need to draw a perpendicular from M. L will be on that. For that, first thing is perpendicular is required. Here we will be drawing perpendicular using the scale and protractor. Protractor will help us to mark 90 degree. Yes, remove the protractor, bring the scale, adjust perfectly and slowly. Okay. Can draw now. We can draw the 90 degree perpendicular. Okay. Now it is given that the perpendicular is drawn, which is 90 degree. Hypotenuse is of 5 centimeter. That is information next given. So we will use the next instrument, compass. Use the compass for the purpose of drawing hypotenuse length properly, 2 m L, yeah, LM. So let us take compass. And take a measurement of 5 centimeter from N. We need the size of the hypotenuse. 5 centimeter. Very good. We will keep the compass at N. After this, make it accurate. Okay. Take it to the point N, the vertex of the triangle. Just okay, then we will be marking distance over there at a distance of 5 cm from N. Remove the compass. Use the scale for drawing the side hypotenuse of this right angled triangle. Okay, now you are reaching to the conclusion of this construction. The fourth construction, which is construction of a right angled triangle when the size of the hypotenuse and one side is given. Okay. So, we will be drawing the side hypotenuse of this particular right angled triangle now. Thereby we reach to the conclusion of this construction. You also need to take care that the both points are properly in line with the scale. Okay, it is done. So we have the triangle element with M 90 degree, that is right angle, hypotenuse 5 centimeter. Just cross check your diagram and construction, just cross check whether what is given in the question is right, and it is properly done. Yes, it is 5 centimeter. MN is 3 centimeter, which we had drawn first. That means our construction is perfect and right. So dear students, practice construction from the textbook and be quick and be expert.
Now click on the subscription button below to subscribe the channel, then the bell button to get the notifications of the new videos. Thank you.
Thank you.